Hi guys, today I show you my scriptless Pork game experience. Just to show you how many things you can do without any code in Roblox. It has two versions. One is the scriptless Pork original. This is a multiplayer, free to play game, and I made a scriptless Pork showdown. It shows much more visible parts to help you to understand how things are working and how they are moving. But it's not free, it's 50 Robux to start. So the scriptless Pork original, it's a multiplayer and free and scriptless most of all. This is a complete game without a bit of code. We can open it just as any other game. And you will see that many mechanics works. I change the volume. Okay, I hope you hear me. So this is the entrance of the park. You can see that many searchlights, an optical illusion, the clock. Wow. So this is the clock with a second pointer and a minute pointer. It shows the server uptime. Here is the mechanic behind the clock. You can see the cogwheels. Everything is rotating. I think it's a nice clock. Okay, after 1 minute we enter to the park. Here you can check the YouTube channel address. Of course, this is scriptless again. Here is the park. You can see that many game machines, ghosts, yes, it's flying randomly without a script, of course. Okay. Ah, it's an OB. This was my first scriptless mechanism. In fact, I'm really proud of it. We can just send here, waiting for a the best moment. Now, okay, let's see. Oh, great! So I must try it. Okay. And a big car. Oops. And scriptless big car. And it's working. Okay. Ah. Let's try this one. We need to wait. It's coming. I try to jump in. Oh, great. So this is the first game in the park that we try. Oh, yes, it's a small glitch. But anyway, it gives the feeling. I like it. Okay, we jumped out. And the giant wheel with a flame. Yes, it's fire. Okay, let's try a normal one. So this is the giant wheel with a disco ball with fancy colors. And it looks nice. There's a plane, we will try that. Okay. Oh, and it's important. There's a tram or train or it's coming without any script. It slows down. We can take on, travel, look around. And we can take off. Okay. Let's run to the next stop, the Rainbow Stairs. It's high. Okay, we can run up on stairs. It's long. Okay, we are close to the end. And then, we have to jump to the flying island. Okay, I'm here. Oh, it's a cheese. Cola, a ladder. We can just look around from here. There's the lightning tower. Okay. So let's get the flight, jump in. Okay, we have to stand on that point. It's coming in. Okay. If you wonder how it is possible, then you can check it on the showdown version of this. Wow! Yeah, this is the way how you can jump into the plane, stand on the platform and wait for the collision. This is how it flies. And yes, there's a pool. We will check that one. So we can jump out of the plane and we are here. This is a funny something. Let's try this. Ow! Okay, probably I need to. Hey, let me in! Oh my god, please let me in! I need to die. Okay. This is when you don't have a script. Check where you are. You need to reset your character sometimes. I show another one. This. I can walk through the wall. Okay. I think it looks nice. But now, let's go to the pool. That's the flaming seats. The tram, we know it. Car, we know how it works. So, this is the swimming pool over here with some boats. Ball. And here we are. We can take a ride with this boat. That is scriptless. Okay, it was cool. And now let's see this building. This is the last one in our journey. This is the scriptless lab, where some buggy or half-made, unfinished or special items can be seen. So this is a demo how the scriptless body movers are working, and then you can imagine the same in the park over there with a bigger size. This is the smallest, probably the smallest possible working model without a script, of course. Yeah, I tried to make a flying machine, a flying car, but it's not working actually. So, but quite funny how bad it works. Yes, R2D2 with unfinished version. Hi R2. And this is quite interesting machine, but actually it's not. I have never finished it because it's always a bug. There is always a bug in it. Any help is welcome. And then, yes, this you can run here. Hi, squirrel. It's working, but I plan to work some more interesting one from it, but it's just sitting here. And this anchored, oh, it hurts. So it's an anchored helicopter. Once it will work, and it's a base of just a moving platform with wheels. Okay, so this is the scriptless park original with flights or planes with moving walk paths and lightning tower. That's really nice. Oh, and check out the shadows over there on the mountains. I think it's quite exciting. It's really nice effect without script. And finally, I like it. The optical illusion over there, the two rotating boxes. Okay, and let's catch the flight. This is the second. There are two planes in the game. So this is the final scene, a goodbye scene. You can see the other plane. I hope you like the concept and the machines, the mechanics, the physics here. If you like, just visit the park. It's on the Roblox. It's on the Roblox game library. Just check it out. Just look for the Scriptless Park original from Apophay, or even better, please check out the Scriptless Park showdown, and you will see many more objects. For example, you can check how the flight is working, or how the train is working, and then see you. Bye bye. So, see you. What? I see that that boat is moving. It's strange. Okay. So, see you. Bye bye. If you like this video, just like, share, and subscribe. Bye.